Hey, Courtney, mind if I sit down for a second?
Courtney's not here right now, James.
Whoa, I'm just
playing with you.
Okay. I just want to say, look, I know you and I are friends, and I know you're going through a rough time with the... But you can't, as managing director here, I can't have you assaulting staff like Scott Hunter. Like, I just need you to keep your cool. I need you to try and, you know, just keep it together and...
Sorry, guys. Do you mind if I talk to my partner in crime?
Yeah. Absolutely. Sure.
One-on-one?
Yeah, all yours.
Thanks. Hey, bro. How you doing?
Good.
Glad.
Yeah.
All right. So I'm pretty stoked to be back at Smash, and I'm pretty stoked for us to be wrestling. How about no crazy stuff tonight, all right? I know there was a little mix-up here last time, but I'm Spinelli, and you're Rush, and together we're
you're Spinelli.
Awesome, right? So don't make me go all Dean Winchester on your ass, and let's have a great match tonight, yeah? Deal.
Yeah.
Well, Brad, for months, Courtney Rush has been, for lack of a better word, a different person.
You're not wrong. It's been an absolutely terrifying experience. But from the sounds of things, we're going to get a good, athletic, competitive match here tonight.
Well, and that's it. Smash Wrestling, we've been trying to come up with a way to try to snap Courtney Rush out of this. Possession, but she's been this spell she's been under. After being robbed of her dignity in her hair by Cherry Bomb. But I spoke to Courtney Rush earlier today, Brad. She did apologize to me. She seems to be in a much better place mentally. And I think her best friend, Casey Spinelli, has brought this out of her. So yeah. There we go. We take solace in the fact that Courtney Rush, the real Courtney Rush, is back. Thank God.
Certainly looks like the old Courtney Rush that we know and love is back.
It's good news for Smash Wrestling. It's damn good news for Casey Spinelli. We're going to have a good old-fashioned wrestling match. It's not going to be Courtney Rush trying to destroy someone. It's going to be a highly competitive match here. And this is what Courtney Rush is at her best. She's in the right frame of mind. Trying to talk some sense into Courtney Rush earlier.
This thing's underway.
Obviously, Casey Spinelli's been able to.
Well, that's exactly it. They're best friends.
Well, she's been able to talk some sense to her friend. You can hear this crowd trying to get under the skin. Trying to get under the skin of Courtney Rush. Courtney Rush, she's been working on this. You can see she's.
You can see Casey Spinelli. I mean, she's been there for Courtney Rush ever since the haircutting incident.
Yeah. And you know what? It's been a mental battle for Courtney Rush, and she's been. Luckily, finally been winning this battle. So you're telling yourself you're fine. There we go, Casey Spinelli, Courtney Rush. All right.
This is the Courtney Rush we know and love, it seems. With a wealth of potential. When she sets her mind to things, without the hatred and vendetta and determination for revenge.
Well, you get right down to it. She's a very well accomplished professional wrestler. Two-time Smash Wrestling Kenya's a classic performer of the night. Only person to do that twice.
That's right. One heck of a mat technician as well.
She's won championships on a number of promotions. Normally teams in Casey Spinelli. Here tonight is. I think this is what Courtney Rush needed.
I think so. A good competitive match with a good friend of hers.
A chance to get out there, show what you have here on the third anniversary of Smash Bros. Go there and have a little bit of fun.
No mention of she who shall not be named, the Smash Wrestling Voldemort, if you would.
Well, let's face it, right? Cherry Bomb is on the Smash Wrestling roster. She's not here tonight, so she is injured.
Don't say that.
But, well, too loud. Right. We should be able that or not, people are going to say her name. Her name's going to be brought up.
I mean, you're right, and I do agree with you, and eventually I think their paths are going to have to cross. But for now, let's try and keep that name to a minimum.
So Courtney Rush stopped herself. She's going to punch Casey Spinelli right in the face.
This mean streak of Courtney Rush.
Casey Spinelli trying to tell Courtney Rush that the fans are saying Barry and not Cherry. Barry's an okay word. That's a green light word.
Yeah, green light word.
That's okay. That's fine.
Also, it could be Perry that could be chanting for the ref.
That's the Perry, the referee. There's a possibility. Highly doubtful. I don't think anyone cheers for him. In our case, Barry Manilow chant now. That's
Barry Manilow. Maybe a Perry Saturn? Okay. Could be Perry Saturn.
It's not.
Rings of Saturn, great move.
Going to the old Greco-Roman knuckle walk here. Casey Spinelli and Courtney Rush. Test their strength against each other.
Courtney so far been able to maintain her composure and so far made this a pretty well balanced match.
Well, that's the thing, right? These two know each other so well. It's going to be hard for one to get the advantage over the other. For the power of Courtney Rush there. Beautiful Northern Lights suplex from Casey Spinelli into the cover and no.
Spinelli, of course, made her debut at the Canusa Classic this year.
Brand new to Smash Wrestling here is Casey Spinelli. And another cover here from Spinelli. But ever since making her debut here in Smash Wrestling, like you said, she debuted at Canusa. We saw her again at Gateway to the North, our show up North Bay, which is available on Smash on Demand. These two are again going for a double cover.
This is something unlike I've ever seen before. These two are in a bridge, and I think Courtney Rush just slapped Casey Spinelli.
Unique offense.
Rolling to their feet. It's an arm drag.
But Spinelli has been very impressive since her debut here.
Courtney Rush now trying to wrench the arm right out of the socket.
This is where Courtney Rush is at her best. She has her opponent on the mat. I don't think there's any mat condition in the women's division here in Smash Wrestling better than Courtney Rush.
What is this?
A submission hold. Courtney Rush has her arms free to do more damage.
Courtney Rush, like we mentioned earlier, great mat technician.
But again, Brad, these two know each other so well. Spinelli has Courtney Rush.
Shades of Minami Toyota.
Spinelli, no doubt, getting dizzy. Cover from Courtney Rush. No.
Man, two count there.
And another cover. Spinelli has to get out of this hole. Tied up in knots with her armbar. Spinelli trying to work her way to a bottom rope, but she's stuck in the middle of that ring, Brad. In a bad way here. She's inching her way towards that bottom rope.
She can't get there, though, Scott.
Not a whole lot of quit. In case of Spinelli, she got her arms clasped together. A bit of a stalemate here.
This has been such a competitive match, Scott. This is exactly what Courtney Rush needed, and this is exactly what Casey Spinelli wanted.
Yeah, she wanted her friend back. Who can blame her for that?
And this is just a good competitive match between two friends.
Courtney Rush again is kind of talking to herself a little bit. Casey Spinelli saying, you're okay, you're okay. Almost trying to coach her through this match.
Spinelli now trying to gain some offense.
Cover here from Spinelli. Two and no. The win, lose, and draw. Casey Spinelli and Courtney Rush are friends at the end of the day. And that's.
And I think in this match, that comes before. Wins or losses. The friendship that they have with each other is
another cover here from Spinelli. Two and oh. And you see that every time Courtney Rush seems to start losing it a little bit, Casey Spinelli's right there to talk her through it.
And Courtney Rush, like I said, they've been friends for a long time, and, you know, now getting to show that...
Cover here from Spinelli, and no, it's two count.
Now getting to show their skill against each other.
Your matches as of late, Courtney Rush has seen Cherry Bomb in her opponent. I think tonight, for the first time, she sees her opponent for who she is, and that's her friend. Off the ropes here, Courtney Rush.
Oh, what is this? Wow!
Stretching out Casey Spinelli.
Crucifix submission hold. I've never seen this before.
Spinelli, that's one way to get out of it.
It's probably the most effective way. Courtney Rush. Exploder suplex.
Oh! Courtney Rush likes to take her opponents to Suplex City. There's number one for Casey Spinelli. Into a cover here. No.
Only a two count. Casey Spinelli not going to go down that easy.
So one thing you wonder about Casey Spinelli is she's leaving here in that position. She can take an ass bump.
She is resilient in all that matters the word.
And she can definitely deliver one. Is Courtney Rush now down in that corner? Guy in the fourth matchup here.
Wow! Oh. A Superman punch type maneuver. Catching Spinelli right in the face.
I'm gonna knock her out. Cut this video.
Oh my God. Courtney, calm yourself down. Courtney, take deep breaths here.
Something happened here. Are we on?
Test.
Hello?
Hello? Oh my God. Oh.
What the hell?
Oh my God. Oh no.
What the hell happened?
Oh no.
Spinelli, get the hell out of there.
Oh my God.
Courtney Rush just went off the deep end. I don't know if there's any bringing her back now. If Spinelli can't do it, who the hell can?
Oh no.
Run!
Casey, get out of there.
Yeah, oh, count.
Casey, get out of there.
Count faster, Justin.
Casey, run.
Spinelli's trying to say that it's me.
The demon assassin has been awoken.
I don't think you're going to be able to talk around
this. Get out of there.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no,
my
no.
God. Courtney Rush is laughing.
Courtney Rush is laughing at everything that's happening.
Oh, no! Spear from Courtney. Is that blood? Is that blood she's covering? I don't know what that is.
It looks like blood. It's terrifying, whatever it is.
And is it hers?
The demon assassin has been awoken. This possession to get revenge on Cherry Bomb is taking a whole new side.
Spinelli apart.
Oh no, Spinelli.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Stop the match. Dustin, stop the match. Courtney Rush is just pummeling her best friend, Casey Spinelli. She's out. Ring the bell. Oh my God. Get. Someone's got to get Spinelli
out of there.
Get Spinelli out of the ring. Dustin Perry, our official, doing the right thing. They're stopping this matchup. Someone's got to get Courtney Rush out of there, or at least get Casey Spinelli the hell out of there. Luckily, Courtney Rush is leaving. Spinelli's out. She's not good. It's a very serious situation. Justin probably should have ended that match a little bit sooner than he did. Spinelli is out cold. She's not moving. People in there. I'm not an EMT. I hate to speculate things like this, but it's going to be hurt pretty bad here.